It was hit high in the air to left field. McCormick's going back.